Hi folks, this is Liam from Hashtag Breaking Records Fitness here. Today in my Fitness Vlog Fridays, I'm going to talk to you guys about the under new format called Express Group Training. I do apologise guys, I've had so much going on in my mind for like the last few days. First of all, not only I had to sort out the new class bookings for the new year, I've also had to sort out everything that I'd prepared for like emails, the Facebook events, everything. And also, really, I've had other bits and bobs in my mind as well with the my speaker being faulty and whatnot. So it's just been really, really ridiculous right now. But other than that, guys, I'm going to show you how the fitness assessment works. The reason why that I decided to do this is that we want people that come to classes want to sort of continue improve on their health and well-being as well as their fitness levels in the long term. And my mission aim is to make sure that they are going to achieve, say, like, for instance, you know, losing weight, to tone up, to lead an event such as like, you know, doing Tough Mudder, and more specific, like getting married, you know, fitting perfect wedding dress. Basically, all those things will help you bit by bit. Right. So in front of me, I have the official fitness assessment sheet. So on the left, we've got fitness tests that are available, from press ups to tricep dips, to Cooper run, to plank hold and bleep tests and all sorts. On the other side here, we've got different color-coded areas where it counts as a club record and doesn't count as a club record. What I mean by that is mainly perfect form, how I actually want like participants to actually do it. I know that most people that I've worked with in the past don't get the technique right, but to ensure really that they want to achieve the fitness goals they really, really deserve, this is something that they're going to be, you know, expecting from one fitness test to the next. Basically, the idea of the fitness assessment is that it's actually to see where the individual is at from the last 6 weeks before and after, and as well as like going forward in the long run to say, you know, trying to improve your stamina, to improve your muscular strength and your endurance. So basically, let's give an example like press ups. So we got full and on knees. I will show you guys all the exercises, how it's all done in a moment. So basically, full press ups means that you have to do full press ups. I'm not going to say, you know, you got to go all the way down and all the way up, just as long as, you know, it's a full press up, bend your elbows at least 90 degrees or more if you can, and that will count as a club record. And on your knees, for example, there's that it still counts as a club record, but the part where you have to do it on knees is that it has to be parallel between from knees to shoulders. And the red part where it says box position, that means that if your knees are not parallel to shoulders and you just move the upper body up and down with your bum sort of at 90 degrees with your hips as well, that doesn't count as a club record. So I will show you guys all the explanatory stuff, what I exactly mean in a moment. But basically, all the members that I will have on board for the block booking as well as pay as you go, they will be rewarded in prizes for setting and breaking the club record. But at the same time, non-members that want to partake in doing fitness assessments, they're only going to get a certificate and hopefully a free session. I'm going to show you guys now how the fitness assessment, all the exercises actually work.
That you could.
Finally, three of them. Really easy, just running, is the bleep test. It's 20 meters each way. You got to go from one end to the other before the bleep. The bleep test does get quicker and quicker and quicker. So your aim is to try and increase your speed at each level. So if you miss the bleep before you even get to the end, that's it, you're out. Next one is the Cooper run. You run as far as you can in 12 minutes. You can walk, you can jog, you can run, you can sprint as long as you can for 12 minutes. But yes, we only calculate how much distance that you actually ran that Cooper run within 12 minutes to see how far you're done. And finally, the very short, easy one is the 50 meter sprint test, where you sprint from A to B and that's it. So we only record you the fastest time. Also, guys, is that if you do block booking for any of the classes I've got advertised available, or even doing the subscription for pay as you go, you do get rewarded for prizes, not just for the fitness club records, but also for the member of the month and member of the year. So basically, it's a very easy one, is that as long as you turn up for classes regularly and actually staying committed to your own health and well-being, and actually improving your own level of fitness, I'll reward you guys back. If you sign up to standard personal training as well, so I work with you one-to-one and actually help you guys out, you get the same benefits for that. And also, you do get express group training membership free of charge. And I'll explain more about that from terms and conditions when we meet. That's all we have time for today. I've got loads of stuff I've got going on. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel below this video. Follow me on Twitter, which is at LiamO'Dell100M. And also like my Facebook page as well, which is Breaking Records Fitness. And I'll see you guys next week, or for more Fitness Vlog Fridays.